When you talk about the biggest of actors, whether it's Salman Khan, whether it's Akshay Kumar, everybody seems to be doing their same kind of films. So everyone's typecast. You know, we make very few very different films.
जी हाँ, ये कहना था बिपाशा बासु का जब उन्हें पूछा गया था सवाल on she getting typecast for doing back-to-back horror films. इस पर बिपाशा मानती हैं कि बड़े से बड़े बॉलीवुड स्टार्स लाइक अक्षय कुमार एंड सलमान खान डू सेम काइंड ऑफ फिल्म्स एंड इवन आफ्टर दैट दे गेट गुड रिस्पांस फ्रॉम देयर टारगेट ऑडियंस. दैट्स व्हाई शी डजंट माइंड इफ शी गेट्स टाइपकास्ट बाय द ऑडियंस.
यस मैम, दिस बिजनेस इज ऑल अबाउट टाइपकास्टिंग. यू गाइस, एवरीबॉडी वांट्स टू टाइपकास्ट. यू नो, व्हेन यू टॉक अबाउट द बिगेस्ट ऑफ एक्टर्स, whether it's Salman Khan, whether it's Akshay Kumar, everybody seems to be doing their same kind of film. So everyone's typecast. And if the audiences want to see you that way, then definitely you can't take that away from them. So you have to give them what they want to see you as. And at the same time, you know, you have your own creative juices flowing as an actor and you decide that you want to do some different kind of projects at times. So you need to keep a balance of both. So It's okay to be stereotyped here.
इसके अलावा बिपाशा को हॉरर क्वीन भी कहा जाता है और इस टाइटल को बिप्स अच्छे से एक्सेप्ट भी कर रही है.
Well, I really don't know how to react to this. Yes, I think I've done like 60 films and I have done equal number of in all genres. But yes, of late I have done a lot of supernatural films in the horror genre. My thing is, you know, I want to do films that give me roles that excite me and entertain the audiences and something new to do. And that's it. That's the way I look at it. There was no really plan that I wanted to be a horror queen. But yes, it's a genre which has not been encouraged much in our business. And it definitely can get a lot of eyeballs and it's very entertaining to watch in the theaters.
चलिए, ये बात तो बिपाशा की थी, पर देखा जाए तो करण सिंह ग्रोवर ने अपने बॉलीवुड करियर की शुरुआत एक हॉरर फिल्म से की है. Was he not hesitant to do so?
As an actor and as a person, I'm not genre biased. So it's not something that I think before I decide what to do next. It's true that people have seen me and want to see me in a more romantic kind of a genre, but it's an excellent script. That's why it is.
Well, Karan, आपके लिए तो ये फिल्म की स्क्रिप्ट एक्सेलेंट थी. हम उम्मीद करते हैं कि आपके ऑडियंस के लिए ये फिल्म भी उसी तरह एक्सेलेंट साबित हो. For Chetna Singh, Zoom Mumbai.